I want it fresh. So I want to sort of macerate that over and let it seep through. Now, I don't sit down immediately and eat this for sort of 3 or 4 minutes because I want that salsa verde to sort of penetrate and go through from top to the bottom of that incredible, beautiful steak.